New York Yankees were champions of the baseball world in 1956. They had the pitching and the hitting and the team spirit which add up to victory in diamond warfare. And they had Don Larsen posing with slugger Mickey Mantle and manager Casey Stengel. Larsen made headlines in 56 by pitching the first perfect no-hit, no-run game in World Series history. The banquet circuit and all the other acclaim due a baseball hero followed that feat October 8, 1956. Larsen, 27 years old, had reached the zenith of his career, and his was to be undying fame in the annals of the great national game.